God, I'm starting to feel like one more lot, and then we'll call it quits. Yeah, that's it. Come on.
Come on, you fucking map.
How many cans? The highest we've ever got to, is that 5 out of 8 or 4 out of 8?
It's actually 6 out of 8 when me and that soldier dude were just on.
Fuck.
Alright, with Weepers, you only need to collect one page and you have to run through all the way through the trials. I think we do.
One page.
That's great. That OP as shit. They scare the fuck out of me. Now you get to see
Weeping Angels, maybe. And a Weeping Angels.
You know what? If it's something different to a Weeping Angel, this map is easy. If it's something that isn't a if it's something that is a Weeping Angel, and be careful, there are traps.
What, like
this map has a trap. One of them is, if you go in the wrong room, the walls close in, and then it just turns into a death wall.
Oh, shit. How do you know the wall? Does it look different? Oh, you don't know, you just die.
You just don't know.
Oh.
Also, near the escape of the TARDIS...
Don't forget, anything that takes the form of an angel is an angel. Remember that episode of Doctor Who when they were in this freaking place, they were so sure of there being one Weeping Angel around, but they discover all the statues of Weeping Angels.
Oh yeah.
That was the best twist ever.
Do you know what else is a better twist? There was one episode where the Statue of Liberty was the Weeping Angel.
In Doctor Who?
Yeah. Yeah, this huge motherfucker just comes in.
But just saying, there'd be so many freaking eyes on
it. Yeah.
That's why it's not moving. That's the theory on it.
Oh, that's... That makes sense.
Yeah.
And she's there to protect America. Well, you figure it. It was a gift from France, so how do you figure that?
That's not true, did you? Oh. Let's create the conga of the congas.
Conga, huh?
I don't like freaking Weeping Angels because
I'm creeping.
That's that Claw McCain guy. Welcome to the Weepers.
Don't look away and don't blink.
What does a page look like?
It's like a key. I'll just grab it and then you guys run. Oh, fuck!
Next map.
That fucking scared me. Turn on your flashlights. Oh yeah, when you flash...
Have you got the page? Ah!
They do scare you, don't they? Screen go a little bit black. Oh yeah, press R to blink, like purposely. That's how you blink in this. That's if you want to save your blink for something else. Alright, these guys are planning to escape. Yep, they're really close to escaping. Choose right, he's about to escape.
Claw McCain, he did it again. Where's the TARDIS key? Where we go now? Someone got someone. Down these stairs? Down these stairs. Which corridor?
Just go, yeah, follow Nox. Oh, look on fire, look
at that. Ah!
Go to the doorway, right behind you. Yeah, no. You have to look at it until the Weeping Angel disappears. That's usually how it works. Oh, wait, that's the wrong doorway. See that heavy, where it went? I go it the right way.
That Claw McCain gets out all the time. He's good.
Oh, I don't really like Weepers, to be honest.
The Angels are coming.
The Angels are coming.
Don't blink.
Don't ever blink.
They are fast.
Whoa.
Don't turn your back. Don't look away.
Don't turn your
don't
back.
Blink.
Good luck.
Good luck. Best options.
Yes. There's so many people watching in the group. Patrick.
There's nothing in here. Ah! I'm dead. Fuck, fuck, fuck. This is the last round.
Behind him in eternal. Yeah. Right, Fat just go through. Oh, no, no, you have to just walk across the wooden ones. Like follow the right ones. The wrong ones snap off. Fast launcher, but keep up. You're gonna soon get your neck snapped. Jeez. Alright, you're pretty close to escape, to be honest. Oh yeah, this corridor is really dangerous, by the way. Because there's no proper way to act. Alright, now pick the middle. Pick the middle. Nox, always pick the middle. For this one, pick your right. You almost made it. Guess what he did?
I picked the middle. You said to pick. You said pick the middle.
I said pick the middle one for the first, and then I said now pick the right. All right. Well, we have to end this episode. So this has been. Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching this being Knocked Out Gaming playing with
Dalton Gaming and
the Fat Stormtrooper. Peace out. Make love, not war.